throwing kunai is a good way to hit far away enemies.
That's the spot.
Now, you'll need to protect your body when your enemy attacks. Do this by guarding. Guard in order to withstand your opponent's attacks and create openings. Now, you should know that you also have the ability to deflect enemy attacks while guarding. Don't forget to predict your opponent's moves and dodge when you can. Remember that you can always just use a substitution jutsu. After using the jutsu, you can take a moment to think and plan your counterattack. As you probably know, ninjutsu can be activated by channeling chakra. The effects of each jutsu widely vary. Some jutsu are made for dealing damage, while others can be used to impair opponents' abilities or to freeze them in place. Finding the ninjutsu that best fits your own fighting style is the key to attaining victory. Aside from basic ninjutsu, we also have secret techniques. In order to activate a secret technique, one needs a large amount of chakra. But be aware that these techniques are much stronger than normal ninjutsu. Use your chakra, wait for the right timing, then aim and fire. It for basic training. Now, just don't forget to practice. Good work, and keep on doing your best.
Keep working hard.
Come back soon. Want to make a pit stop?